a mother accused of exposing her children to a powerful and dangerous drug.
Sadness and outrage really is what I my immediate feelings are.
Though she didn't have custody, Wadena had arranged for her three children to visit her on May 2nd, the night before 911 was called. During that visit, two of the children took some of her fentanyl pills, ultimately ending one of their lives.
All too common and tragic story of a child getting their hands on a very powerful drug that may not have been dosed properly, and a life is ended.
Just last week, the parents of a 23-month-old girl were charged with murder after she died and was found with meth and 10 times the amount of fentanyl it takes to kill an adult in her blood. Fox 31 legal expert Chris Decker says it's becoming a crisis.
The basis here typically is that you are dealing with an immensely powerful drug that is being not only manufactured but distributed and dosed in ways which are not consistent.
And with these fentanyl deaths being something new, the way these cases are prosecuted is consistent with other drug-related charges of this nature.
The prosecutorial tools are not new. These are being applied in a new set of cases because these fentanyl deaths are something that we didn't see 5 and 10 years ago.